Hi, I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. It has not been a perfect Memorial Day up to this point. We had a lot of rain showers for morning parades. Now as you get ready to fire up the grills, maybe you're headed to Taste or a barbecue, know that we're going to see sizzling grills and showers as we head through the day. Now it's not a total washout, but you're going to need to bring your appetite and also an umbrella wherever you're headed today at noon. Maybe a couple of spotty showers around 70 degrees. I think most of us at lunchtime, just some gray, gloomy skies, but a spitting light shower is a possibility. As we get into the afternoon, temperatures get up closer to 80. The humidity increases, and we could see a round of a couple isolated thunderstorms mid-afternoon. Again, not everybody sees the thunderstorm second half of the day. That chance will fade after about 5 or 6 o'clock tonight. You'll see what I'm talking about here on our future cast. Through the morning, it's been fairly steady rain, especially Cincinnati and to the west. As we roll into the afternoon, I think we start to see a couple of heavier downpours after about 2 p.m. You could see here between 2 and 5, some areas seeing some heavier downpours, maybe a little thunder and lightning, though the good news is with the gray, gloomy skies, I don't think we see any severe weather today, but some afternoon storms fading after about 5 or 6 o'clock. So if you have people over later on this afternoon into the evening, better bets for longer stretches of dry weather. We will dry things out tonight, keep it muggy tomorrow. First part of the day is dry with a decent chance for storms in the afternoon on Tuesday. In fact, this is on off and on forecast for the rest of the week. It's hot, it's humid every day with highs near or above 80 degrees, and that means each and every afternoon we will have the threat for a pop-up thunderstorm.